The D-subminiature, or D-sub, is one of the most recognisable connectors in the world. With over 60 years of service, the humble D-sub connector has found uses in almost every sector of industry. In this Tech Snack, we'll discuss the proven and trusted FCT D-sub family from Molex, and the great combination of slim profile, high pin count, and easy availability that the range provides. Stay tuned to discover more about the Molex FCT D-sub connector family, a time-tested, rugged, and reliable range of solutions. Hello, my name is David Pike, also known as the Connector Geek, and I'm here to talk to you about the comprehensive range of FCT D-subminiature connectors from Molex. D-subminiature connectors have been providing electronics engineers with reliable service for more than six decades. When introduced, they were a revolution in connector technology. With their low-profile design and multiple pin count options, they were a breath of fresh air for hard-pressed electronic design engineers. Over the years, D-subs have been joined by an array of alternative products, but they continue to be popular. So what features that made the D-subminiature connector so useful in the 1960s are still important today? Modern designers value the low profile and high pin count of D-sub connectors, as they offer a real alternative to bulkier connector designs. With machined contacts delivering current ratings of up to 5 amps per pin, D-sub connectors from Molex provide reliability and superior power density that rivals more modern designs. With such an established track record, the D-sub connector is both familiar and readily available. For many engineers, they provide a tried and trusted solution for electronic circuits that is hard to beat. This familiarity is just as important for maintenance engineers, where the easy availability of D-sub connectors lessens the challenges caused by logistical uncertainty. The design of the D-sub connector has been adapted for a wide variety of purposes. Expanding the range from the original 9 to 50 contacts, the high-density version provides even higher circuit counts. They are available in printed circuit board or PCB mounting, alongside cable and panel mounting versions, making them amongst the most versatile connectors in the electronics industry. Backed up by an enormous range of accessories and supporting equipment, the D-sub can provide a solution for almost every industry imaginable. Dual backshells are the latest accessories for the D-sub family. The dual series offers a modern design with advanced features, including adjustable cable entry. Available in a range of colors for easy customization, their click and close rapid assembly design eliminates the risk of lost screws and simplifies installation. Even the best connector will not deliver reliability if it is not assembled correctly. Using dedicated crimp tools is essential for a safe and reliable cable termination, and customers can take advantage of the decades of expertise delivered by FCT crimping tools. Data speeds are constantly on the rise with the adoption of the latest communication systems, and the metal shell of the D-sub connector provides shielding from electromagnetic interference, or EMI, sometimes known as radio frequency interference, or RFI. This shielding protects the integrity of the electrical signals that are being transmitted through the connector and prevents harmful radiation from damaging sensitive electronic equipment. FCT D-sub connectors deliver high reliability for applications even under tough conditions. Designers trust the comprehensive range, superior materials, and robust construction that makes Molex connectors stand out from the crowd. The D-sub connector has remained relevant and successful over many years of use. It is constantly being selected for new applications in advanced markets as generations of engineers rediscover the features that made it so useful. From renewable energy to the smart home, the little D-shaped connector is likely to be with us for many years to come. For more information about the extensive range of FCT D-subminiature connectors from Molex, visit arrow.com.